Now let's crank it. Crank it. What the fuck? Hey guys, what's up? And we're on part 14 now. This time we're on part 14 of Evil Within. Today I'm going to be finishing up Evil Within with a double Joseph, upload if I can.
You've got to be alive.
Oh yeah, Joseph got shot in the head. RIP Joseph. I really hope he is alive. Anything back here? Always got to search behind us. Nope. Nothing. Alright, let's go down these mysterious placed escalators. I didn't even notice those. Hold up. Seems like a Grudge reference. I'm still not sure about this one. The pig. That seems like an Outlast. Like reference. Oh, brain machine. What the fuck? Gaia! What kind of machine? All I wanted was brain goo, not those. That made no sense. Jeez, worst ripoff machine ever. Anything in here? Oh, there's brain goo. What's this? Oh, ammo. I am good on ammo. Yep, good on ammo. Wait, unless I have not checked. Yep, I didn't even reload. So, that is good now? Yep. Oh, no. Get it. There we go. I don't know how you grab stuff behind you, but, you know, it's logical. Wait up. Oh, shit. Okay, open the door. Oh, God! Okay, there's nobody in here. Oh! I just lost and found a grenade. Somebody just pretty much lost a grenade, man. It's okay. I'll return you to your owner. Sooner or later, I will return you to your owner. Oh, God. Nothing there. Grab those. Nothing in that. Oh, God. Please don't tell me there's nothing in all of these. Nothing. Please don't hurt me. And nothing in there. What about the- Oh, I didn't notice that. I love those. Thank God I did notice that. Bye bye, Mr. Bomb. Please don't become the bomb as I walk through. Let's see. Alright, I can go down there, or I can go this way. Oh, let's save. There's a monster searching for me.
Where is...
Oh God, so Mira could be getting closer to the truth, or she's probably gotten close to the truth, and something's happened to her.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
I believe it's called brain goo, thank you very much. And no, I should not use it. Not yet, at least. Not yet. Anywho, pretty sure we have keys, right? Oh, we have one key. Eeny, meeny, miny, that one. What? Flash bolts. I don't even need those. Come on. Come on. Let's go check the newspaper stand for anything. Oh, there's a missing poster too. The center burned to the ground. There were allegations. The center of the front. Intelligence, huh? Who's this guy? I believe we ran into this guy once. I don't think so. I don't know. What's that noise? This place crumbling. Jesus. What's in my room? Anything? Anything in my room? Nope. Just a coffee mug and some papers. What if I run down here? No? Alright, I'm just gonna go save. I'm gonna save, then meet you guys outside. Alright, we are outside again. Kinda. Go explore. Should we go this way or that way? I think I wanna go this way. Why not? Oh, restroom. Oh, somebody's doing some things that they shouldn't be doing. Oh shit. Gun. I know you're there. What the? Okay, there we go. I was about to say, what the hell? Oh god, he exploded into little pieces. Oh god, this guy's been busy. This guy's been really busy. Jeez, please don't hurt me from all the way up here. Okay, what? What even? The rest of them just exploded into a beautiful art of explosion, and those just like poofed. Bunch of poof explosion bolts. Jeez. Alright, guess we're going down here. That guy has to be alive. There is no other way he would be holding on to that, right? There's a rubric. I guess he's a clone. Let me just get out my good old revolver and shoot him in the ass. Oh, one shot killed. Okay, I'm gonna get this stuff. That rubric is very annoying because he can one shot you. Apparently. Did I miss anything else? I don't think I did. Anything on the ground? I should probably put away this revolver before I use its precious ammo. You have to be alive. There is no way. Your eyes are glowing. I knew it. Either that or just splatters your dead body's brain all over the place. Oh. Well, you know, I'm just gonna. Can I, like, open this? Like, sneak open it? Okay. Oh, I don't know how to push anything. Alright. Alright, we're good. For now. Just inside of a creepy subway. Oh yeah, we're supposed to be heading to the train. That makes sense. That makes sense. God, Bastion, you are strong. Oh god, there's another rubric. I'm gonna shoot you in the face with my badass revolver that catches you off guard sometimes, I guess. Wapata! Wow. Okay, I guess this gun is not all that loud. Oh, I got two of these. Alright, sweet. Alright. I'm gonna have to do some grade A sniping from over here. Because those two are gonna... Oh, that guy right there with the gun is gonna be annoying. Come on, there you go. Breathe in, breathe out. Is that another guy with the gun? Yep. Hey, buddy. Yeah, who did that? Who did that? Amazing sniping. 360 no scope. And glowing brain goo. Oh god, please stop. Bastion, down. Okay, there we go. Oh god. Now, I'm pretty sure I can burn this guy, right? His hand is twitching. He is clearly alive. Or not. There's an alarm right here. I'm trying to figure out what for. Oh! When he drops down, it sets off the alarm. Okay, that makes sense. God damn it, Bottles. Don't give away my location. Okay, let's burn you first. Or not. God damn it, Rubrik. Why are you trying to sabotage me? Okay, go. Oh, well, it's gonna burn both of you anyway, so. Please don't, like, magically come out and just set off alarm. That'd be terrible. I don't know why that guy was flaming, but that was very odd. Alright, I'm gonna go in here and search for loot. Oh, there's a bear trap. You're not gonna get me like you did last time, okay? Alright. I can't jump out there if I want. Oh, where'd the water come from? Oh god, another bear trap. Is that ammo? Aw, only took one. I took two. Guess it's time to get off. Alright. Oh, well, that poor soul. Oh dear God. Yeah, I think I can just, like, sneak through, right? What? What? Okay. Okay, game. Okay. Apparently my logic doesn't fit with your logic. Look, 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 look. Oh god. Well, I thought it was gonna work, but apparently not. Jeez, those things are sensitive. Oh. Ooh. Almost missed out on some quality ammo. What bullcrap, man. Making sure there's nothing down there. And I guess we're gonna go in here. Oh, it's all rainy and beautiful. Why does this remind me of Limbo?
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Yes, yes, there has to be. How about this way? Oh god. Hello. I don't remember upgrading my pistol to where it one-shot people, but okay. Guess that's a thing now. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Wait. Am I blind? I am very blind. Stick it in your vein and get this one. Just got out the other door. Oh, there's matches. All round in circles, round in circles. Okay, let's go. What the fuck? Oh god. Hey buddy. Pretty sure you do want me to kill you, right? There you go. See? You didn't have to worry about anything, okay? I helped you. That is a very obvious trap. Let's get rid of it. Anything around here? I don't know if this is Oh, would it trap me in this room and just either, like, pour gas in or something? This looks like... I don't know. Whoop, nothing else is in here. Oh, hey buddy. Wait, can I one-shot you in the head? Nope. Oh god. I guess that was a lucky crit the first time. What the fuck, man? Why are you eating bullets? Jesus. Just Mr. Bullet Eat Bullets over here. Oh god. Oh god. Just stumble to your knees so I can burn you. Oh, well. Never mind, he died as I shot him in the knee. I'm hearing a lot of peculiar noise I don't like. Makes me feel very uncomfortable. Oh god. That guy was... He's been through some stuff. That body cannot be dead, right? Nothing? No reaction? What if I did, throw it directly on you, or not be able to pick up these bottles? Hyota! Wake up! Come this way. Come on, buddy. Oh, or not? Yeah, buddy. Yeah, come this way. Yeah, this way. Yeah, that way. There you go, buddy. Just a little confused, if you were confused. I was right in front of your face. I am not gonna grab that until I turn this off. Alright, now I will grab it. Oh dear god, what the hell was that? Oh, electricity is keeping that from, like, closing in. Okay. Wait, is it just scripted to let me go through? I guess, because it took quite a while for it to even... How do I get that? Oh, what the fuck? What the hell was that? It killed something. Oh, another book. How do they refuse to count family? I guess, I don't know. Because they'll probably kill, like, the guy who's been doing the stuff or something? The guy... Oh, he'll probably, like, kill the guy who killed his daughter. Or something. I have no idea. Okay, can we stop spinning around my character? Like, really? How long are we gonna do this? Okay, game. There is so much more to life. Okay, thank you. Like the hell? Just sitting here spinning around my character. Yeah, I gotta get a good look at his model. Why not? What is she doing? Oh, no.
Have you forgotten something?
I haven't forgotten nothing. Oh my god. Hey, what?
Missing, but she's...
Not there anymore. What the hell? Nurse disappeared during her last shift. What? Alright, we're seeing ghosts in our mind. If this is our mind. But I will see you guys outside unless there is something else I'm missing. The hell was that? Alrighty. Let's keep going. I guess we're going under here. At least I think so. There's one go. Oh god. Scared the shit out of me. Die. Die for what you've done. You guys take a lot of bullets. I was wondering how to get in here. Hold on. Let's reload this before I go. Now we're gonna take the rest of those. Back to the pistol. Oh god, there's goo all in my hair. Why, hello there. Are you ready to get owned? Wait. What the fuck was that? Hello? I'm gonna pretend like I never saw that, but yeah. I didn't see nothing. Didn't see nothing. And grab this goo. Pretty sure we're okay in this, right? Oh god, there's a trap. Just like saw it sticking out of the ground. I don't even know what that trap was, but... Wait, what the hell? Oh god, was that the trap? Please don't tell me it was. Oh, hello there. Burn. What is this? Is there a point of burning this? Let's see. Oh, there was. Okay. Is there something wrong with these bombs? Did these bombs receive their nerf or something? The hell? I don't know what's wrong with that. It's not even forming up again. Alright, we should be safe. Oh, get it. Hello, bomb. Please don't blow up. That's the last thing I need right now. I got goo on my pants leg. Ew. Wait, what was that? Was that a bear trap? Pretty sure that was a bear trap. Good thing I saw it before it, like, actually got my leg or something. Look at these guys just hanging around. And not burning. Thank you. Alright. That should be good, right? Another more? No more. Oh. Another but. Okay. Nope. Bring you. And more matches. I have a lot of matches now. I'll take that. Okay. So I just turn this. What happens after that? Oh, that goes down. Let's take this. You're probably gonna need this. Probably. No guarantees, but yeah. Somebody climbing this. Hey, buddy. Hiya! Now what? Come at me, bro. Oh, God. You know, you are stealing a lot of kills up there. You are stealing a lot of kills. Jeez. What am I playing? Black Ops? I can't pick that up because that's in a way. I don't think I can anyway because I'm pretty sure I'm full. Alright, let's climb up this and see what's up here. Grab that. Oh. More matches. I'm getting a lot of matches here. Did I just burn it? That doesn't seem very trustworthy, but okay, I'm just gonna trust you. Please don't squish me like a little pancake. Oh god. Oh, maybe I should get down. Okay, what? What even? What even? What even? What even? What? You burned too. That was BS, bruh. Let's say if you would have still hit me as you're dying, I would have been pissed. Let's just use an Agni bow. Why not? That's silent kill. Reload. Hey, buddy. Or not. Okay. Ooh, owned. Hey. Yeah, come on. You wanted to play? Don't ignore me, you son of a bitch. I'll shut you an arm. You're angry now, aren't you? Well, you can be angry pinned to the wall. I should probably put this away because I'm about to use explosion bolts. What the hell is that? Something sees me. Oh, it's you. I could have sworn I pinned you through the wall. Oh, hello. Okay, you guys must be spawning. There is no way. You guys have to be spawning now. Yoink, or not. Oh my. There's bullets. There's brain goo. Oh god. No! No! Yo! Your kneecaps! Your kneecap! Your kneecap, dammit! Okay, I'm just gonna shotgun it up. Why not? Hey, buddy. Kaboosh! Oh, I guess that one shot him. Alright. I can deal with that. Oh god. I was about to say, do you not take a one shot? Alright, do we... Oh yeah, we have to go all the way back. Oh god. Thank god for reflexes. He would have had me around the corner. Ooh, bring you. Yeah. Come on. You're stronger than this. There you go. Oh god. I don't know if you're still alive, but I have plenty of matches just to burn you with. God damn it, guys. Come on. I don't have enough shotgun ammo for everyone. Oh, never mind. Thanks for the bullets back. You're so generous. I'm pretty sure it's safe to go back to the pistol. Oh god, it got pretty dark there. Something's searching for me. Do I shoot that? Nope. Ah, hello there! What you doing, you son of a bitch? Trying to snatch me? Trying to pull some Dead Space crap going on? Huh? Trying to Dead Space me, bro? It's funny because I've only seen playthroughs of Dead Space. Never actually played the game myself. Wait, is that brain goo? Yep. More brain goo to add on to the list. I think I actually noticed that. I'm gonna start looking up from now on. Oh, I thought that was him again. Notice they gave me the enemy reticle as soon as I came over there. Oh god. Okay, close me in and they're loading me up on ammo. What are they about to do to me? I don't like this. And they're loading me up on HP. Hiya! Oh, we're going back into our mirror. No book for me this time? Guess we don't get a book. She's not gonna be here, is she? Nope, she's not gonna be here. I miss her so much. Why you know let her stay? Damn you, game. Curse you. Well, I guess that means we are getting close to the ending. So there's no way she would actually stay with us. She probably just hates us. Okay, can I grab those? Please grab those, not open another locker. Alright, let's check some other places. Open that. Any more things open? Let's check my ammo. Is this full? Yep, that's full. Alright, that's full. Well. Let's go see how much progress I've made with map. Oh Jesus, I haven't made much progress with map. Oh well. I'll look up the Easter egg on a video. Ain't looking for 100% completion here. I'd never get 100% completion on anything. Rip me. Anywho. Should I save? Nah. I'm good. Too much of a badass to save. Especially before a boss fight. Hiya! Alright, what do you guys have in store for me? A generator? Oh, it's already going. So I don't need it. Do I just... can't use that? Why not? The generator's going.
Shit, this is dead.
How is it dead? That's going. That makes no sense. Oh god. Oh, I can't flip it or anything? Pretty sure I'm gonna have to light up all of them. I just... Oh, okay. Okay. I get it. Okay, yeah, I get it. Oh, screw you, machine.
Damn it. What am I, an electrician?
Yeah, apparently. What's over here? Oh, we gotta turn that on, too? Oh! Almost missed that. Can you go inside this hole? If I could select you. That still confuses me of why that makes sense, but you know, it just makes sense. Let's just say it makes sense. Now let's crank it. Crank it. What the fuck? Hello there. Wait, what pistol is that? That's not even our pistol. I would love to have an extra pistol, game, if you're gonna give me it. But are you the person who's been stealing all my kills, you son of a bitch? I will fuck you up. Been kill-stealing me this whole game, you son of a bitch. Now what? Gonna try to kill-steal me again, bro? Okay, I don't know what that's coming out of your mouth, but I don't approve of it. Oh, I can't, like, punch it or anything? That's so stupid. Pretty good. You ain't slick! Oh, dear God. What did you spit at me? I don't approve of that. I honestly don't approve of that. Wait, where are you going? Yeah. Slamming it all up over there. Get out of there. You ain't slamming up nothing. Ain't going under any hole that you just crawled in. Oh, God. God damn you. What hole are you slamming up? Sir? Oh, you slammed up that one? Oh, God, bullets. It's magic. Hey there. Oh, God. God damn you. Keep your babies to yourself, damn it. Have some common courtesy. Have some common courtesy. Heh heh, you died now. Oh, so I gotta go to the generator now? Oh. In my goo. I shall collect my debt. Is that how it works? I defeat a monster and everything starts working now? Alright. I won't question it. Just crank it. Ah, now it pops up. Jeez, man, you went limp for a second. Now you're just up? Here, go back limp. Up we go. All we need is elevator music. That would make this so much perfect. I was about to say, are you gonna open? Or do I have to hop over? Where am I? Oh, brain goo. Oh, no, more brain goo. The hell? Ah! Yoink. Oh, we almost there. We're almost there. Now we're inside. Escaping the rain. What's over here? Oh, brain goo. Okay, there is a lot of noise and I don't feel safe on this. Oh, dear God. You? What did I do? I didn't do nothing. I promise. I didn't do anything. Oh, it's making me walk now. Why must I walk? Please, God, no. I will what? I will die? You're gonna kill me? Huh? What you gonna kill me with, huh? What am I gonna die by? Wish I could run. Oh dear god. I will suffer. Suffer what? Oh dear god, Ruby. Is that what I'm gonna suffer? God damn it, Ruby, you're always messing up things. Oh, I made it. Alright. Rubik always messing up our completion. And open sesame.
You've published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done bullets. You a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise.
Hold on. Okay, I'm full.
Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, oh wow.
I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We?
What do you mean, we? I only see one of you. Oh. Oh, God.
You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
FBI?
Precisely.
Jeez. Ah, so after all along, Rubik was the innocent person. He was the victim of this. Hey, what the hell?
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
I mean, I feel sorry for him in a way. Okay, okay, unplug. Or not. What logic is that? Okay, don't touch me. Come on, man. Have some class. Jeez. Oh, C is unplugged now? Alright then. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Heh, stumble over. Ragdolls. Okay, where'd the other guy go? Oh, there he is. Alright, we're done with chapter 14. About time. It's gonna take me a while to edit. But I hope you guys enjoyed chapter 14. I will be moving on to chapter 15 and uploading that later. So, peace out.